The model number of most laptops is usually on a label on the back side, as you can see here. It is often very small, so I've zoomed in. If I zoom out, it looks clear on a mobile phone, but due to low light, the letters are not always visible. From this distance, I can't see it clearly with the naked eye, but through the mobile, I can easily find the model number. Another way, especially for HP laptops, to find the model number, which I am going to share with you, is a keyboard shortcut. This is a mini HP laptop, a 14-inch model, that we received for repair. It needs a few modifications as per the customer's requirements. The customer's age is between 40 to 50, so I will adjust some settings accordingly. We will discuss that later, but right now, I need to show you something in the system drivers. If I right-click on the Start button and open Device Manager, sorry, I left-clicked by mistake, right-click on Start and open Device Manager, you can see under Mice and Other Pointing Devices that it shows a PS2 compatible mouse, even though it's actually a touchpad from a company like Synaptics. So it's only showing a PS2 mouse here. The touchpad functions, like scrolling, won't work until the correct driver is installed. To install the driver, I need to know the model number. Sometimes the label on the back is old, and the model number gets erased over time. Most HP laptops have a keyboard shortcut that you can try. Press the FN and escape keys together. This opens the system information window, where you can find the serial number and model number. First, we need to find the model number of the laptop. Only then can we get the correct support for it. If I want to download drivers for this laptop, let me show you something else before ending the video. If I right-click on Start and go to System Information, you can also see the model number there. This window came pre-installed with the laptop. Since the touchpad driver isn't installed yet, I can't scroll with it. So I need to know the serial number or model number to install the drivers. There is a link provided for support where you can find the necessary drivers. Next time you want to find your laptop's serial number or model number, you can try this trick. Like and subscribe for more tutorial videos like this.